What are embryological evidences of evolution? Now there are many evidences of evolution. One is embryological evidences of evolution, biological evidences of evolution, okay, and the biochemical reactions, that is the cell and molecular biology of evidences of evolution, like that, paleontological evidence of evolution. So today let us discuss about the embryological evidences of evolution. The developmental comparison in animals are taken here, and the embryos of many vertebrate species develop in similar ways. So scientists have worked on this particular point, and they have seen that though the organisms are different, but during the process of development, what is happening is that their embryos are showing the similarities during the process of development. This is nothing but they are telling that all are having the evolutionary significance, and everybody is showing that there is a similarity that they have developed from the ancestors. Their tissues form the same way as embryonic cells divide, differentiate and also interact. So whatever the embryos that are there, their tissues also forming the same way as embryonic cells divide, differentiate and interact. And then another point is all vertebrates go through a stage in which they have four limb buds and a tail. So all vertebrates, they go through that particular stage which have four limb buds and a tail. So this is also another important embryological evidence which is paving a very good path for the organic evolution. Why do they differ? But adults' forms of these lineages are different. Then why do they differ? Answer lies with the heritable changes or the onset rate or completion of early steps in the development. An altered body plan is always advantageous. Thus, the embryological evidence of evolution is really a proponent of today's organic evolution.